Hello friends, in this video we will learn how to start winter flowering seedlings from seeds. You can take seedling trays, clay pot and use plastic box and other things to sow the seeds. Take whatever is available to you, but make sure they have drainage hole at the bottom. Otherwise your seeds will rot without drainage. For the potting mix, take 40% normal garden soil, 20% fine sand or river sand, 20% organic compost or vermicompost, and 20% cocoa peat. Mix it well. Take a well-drained pot with drainage hole at the bottom. Cover the hole with a small stone and fill it with the potting mix. Take your seedling tray, make sure they have drainage hole at the bottom, and fill it with the potting mix. Press the soil to remove any air bubbles. Water in thoroughly. Make sure your potting mix is wet. In this clay pot, we will plant calendula seeds. This one is Sprinkle the seeds on the potting mix. Cover the seeds with a thin layer of potting mix. Do not bury them too deep. Gently press the potting mix. Water in slowly with a slow stream of water that does not disturb the seeds, or you can use a tray. Just put the pot in the tray, fill water in the tray. Potting mix will slowly suck up water from this tray, and this is the best method to water your seedlings or new plants. Make sure you tag your pots in order to avoid confusion. Press the potting mix with the help of a container, or you can press the potting mix with your hand. Plastic pot, we will plant this poppy seeds. This one is California poppy mix. So we will take out the seeds from the packet. Sprinkle the seeds on the potting mix. Make sure you do not overlap them. Cover the seeds with a thin layer of potting mix. Gently press the potting mix. Place the container in the tray filled with water. Potting mix will slowly suck up the water from the tray. Now we will plant these flower seeds in this seedling tray. These are salvia, dianthus, verbena and gazania. Gently make holes with your finger in each compartment. Sow 2 to 3 seeds per compartment or hole. Cover the seeds with the potting mix. Cover the seeds with the potting mix. Keep your tray or containers in partial shade away from direct sunlight. Do not keep them in full shade as seedlings will become laggy without light and direct sunlight will cause them to burn. Water them when necessary. Always keep the potting mix moist but not soggy for constant growth. You can sow your winter seeds now as September to mid-October is the best time to start winter flowering.
I want you to show me how to get to know someone like you, someone like you.